up truck. Some say that I should trade, but now that I got some jangle in my heart. But what they don't understand is it's the miles that make a man. I wouldn't trade that thing in for a rocket. What they don't know is my dad and me, we drove her out to Tennessee. She's still here now, he's gone. So I hold on. It's just an old beat-up box, six rusty strings across the top. It probably don't look like much to you, but these dents and scratches in the wood, yeah, that's what makes it sound so good. To me, it's better than brand new. You see this here flat-top guitar, it's had my back in a million bars, singing every country song. So I hold on to the things I believe in.
Hold on.